This is Shuttle Launch Control at T-minus 9 minutes and holding with just under 1 minute remaining in our built-in hold this morning. Console operators and engineers in the firing room are monitoring their systems. Again, everything is reported to be in good order for launch of Space Shuttle Endeavour this morning. No issues are being addressed, no technical concerns, no weather worries are being discussed. We are about 30 seconds away from picking up the count.
We'll resume on my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark. T-minus 9 minutes and counting.
And we are at T-minus 9 minutes and counting. The ground launch sequencer has been initiated. NASA Test Director Doug Lyons is about to call for the transmittal of stored pre-launch commands as Endeavour is less than 9 minutes away from launch on the first shuttle mission beginning the on-orbit assembly of the International Space Station. Pilot Rick Sturckow will soon begin flipping the switches in the cockpit to directly connect the three fuel cells to the essential power buses.
CLT, OTC, configure fuel cell, essential bus door switches.
T-minus 8 minutes and counting.
See and work.
In the next 20 seconds, the orbiter access arm will be retracted away from the vehicle. This is the walkway.
CLT, essential bus connected to fuel cell. I copy.
This is the walkway used by the crew to gain entry into and out of the vehicle.
CLS is go for orbiter access arm retract.
And we have a go for the access arm retract, which is occurring at this point. The access arm can be returned to position within a mere few seconds if need be. T-minus 7 minutes and counting. In the next 30 seconds, the orbiter test conductor will give pilot Rick Sturckow the go-ahead to perform the auxiliary power unit pre-start procedures.
JRPS OTC, start APU strip start recorder.
Copy, that's complete.
And PLT OTC, perform APU pre-start.
PLT in work. OTC, PLT, APU pre-start complete, three great talkbacks.
I copy.
Pilot Sturckow has reported that the pre-start of the APUs is complete. Activation will come in just a few seconds.
TLS is go for orbiter APU start. TLC perform APU start.
And we do have a go for APU start.
And work. And CDR OTC, reconfigure heaters.
And CDR and work. OTC, CDR heater reconfig complete.
Copy.
T-minus 4 minutes, 30 seconds, and counting. The solid rocket booster and external tank safe and armed devices have been armed.
OTC, PLT, APU start is complete. Three good APUs.
OTC, copy.
This mission carries a crew of six who will spend the next 12 days in space working to connect the first two International Space Station components.
TLS is go for purge sequence 4.
T-minus 4 minutes and counting. The final test of the flight control surfaces will be conducted. This is a programmed pattern of movements designed to verify the readiness for launch of the engines and other flight control surfaces. T-minus 3 minutes, 30 seconds, and counting. The three engines are being gimbaled as a final test before launch. T-minus 3 minutes and counting, and all is going well for launch this morning as NASA prepares for the first of many visits to the International Space Station.
LO2 pressurization.
This morning's launch should be visible to most of the southeastern coastal regions. And final pressurization of the liquid oxygen tank located inside the external tank is underway. The gaseous oxygen vent hood will slowly be retracted away from the top of the external tank.
Verify no unexpected errors.
PLT and work.
Everything continues to look good and we are cleared for launch today. No problems are being reported from the vehicle or the crew.
OTC, PLT, caution warning cleared, non-expected errors.
Copy. And Endeavour, close and lock your visors and initiate O2 flow. You have a very exciting mission ahead of you. We wish you maximum success.
Endeavour, roger. Thanks a lot.
TLS is go for LH2 pressurization.
All systems are go. T-minus 1 minute, 45 seconds and counting. T-minus 1 minute, 30 seconds. Endeavour is about 90 seconds from launch, beginning the on-orbit assembly of the International Space Station. T-minus 60 seconds and counting. Everything is still looking good for launch of Space Shuttle Endeavour from Kennedy Space Center in Florida. T-minus 50 seconds. And we are transferring to orbiter internal power at this time. Endeavour is now running off its three onboard fuel cells. Coming up for auto sequence start. And we have a go for auto sequence start. Endeavour's onboard computers have primary control of all the vehicle's critical functions. T-minus 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8. We have a go for main engine start. We have main engine start. 4, 3, 2, 1. We have booster ignition and liftoff of the Space Shuttle Endeavour with the first American element of the International Space Station, uniting our efforts in space to achieve our common goals.
Roll pull down.
Houston's now controlling. Endeavour's rolling on a course heading northeast from the Kennedy Space Center toward a 240-mile-high rendezvous with the Zarya control module. Endeavour already traveling 575 miles per hour, altitude 3 miles, 1.5 miles downrange from the Kennedy Space Center. Three engines on board now throttled down to two-thirds throttle to prepare the spacecraft to pass through the area of maximum aerodynamic pressure, also called max Q. Three engines on Endeavour now back at full throttle.
Endeavour, you're go at throttle up.
Roger, go at throttle.
Altitude now 11 miles. Endeavour speed 1,500 miles per hour, 8 miles northeast of the Kennedy Space Center. 1.5 minutes since liftoff, Endeavour's already burned more than 2.25 million pounds of propellant, weighing less than half of what it did at launch. Altitude now 19 miles. Speed 2,400 miles per hour. Flight controller standing by for burnout and jettison of the twin solid rockets coming up in about 10 seconds. Officer confirming a good separation of the twin solid rockets. Endeavour's speed now 3,200 miles per hour as it moves into its second stage, three main engines.
Endeavour, your performance is nominal. You are two engine Marone.
Performance nominal, two engine Marone.
That call indicating that all performance for the spacecraft right on target, all engines operating normally. Altitude now 42 miles. 61 miles northeast of the Kennedy Space Center. Three minutes since liftoff. Endeavour's now traveling 4,000 miles per hour, 52 miles altitude, downrange 100 miles northeast of the Kennedy Space Center. Flight controllers here reporting all systems in good shape, three good engines, good hydraulic systems. Good electrical systems on board. Endeavour's trajectory now beginning to level off as it's above most of Earth's atmosphere at an altitude of about 60 miles. It'll continue to accelerate to northeast, more than tripling its current speed over the next 4.5 minutes.
Roger, negative return.
That call indicating that Endeavour's gained too much speed and too much altitude to return to the Kennedy Space Center for a landing if that were needed. Again, all systems in good condition on board. Altitude 62 miles, Endeavour now traveling 5,500 miles per hour, 180 miles northeast of the Kennedy Space Center.
Endeavour, your pressed ATO, select Zaragoza.
Pressed ATO, select Zaragoza.
That call indicating that Endeavour could reach a lower than planned but safe orbit on only two engines if required. All three engines continue to operate well. Altitude 67 miles. Endeavour speed now 6,800 miles per hour. 260 miles northeast of the Kennedy Space Center. About 3 minutes and 15 seconds till cutoff of the main engines.
Endeavour, you're single engine ops 3.
Single engine ops 3.
Endeavour now rolling to heads up for the crew as it continues to accelerate to northeast.
Endeavour, you're single engine Zaragoza 104.
Single engine Zaragoza 104.
Endeavour, you're pressed to Miko.
You're pressed to Miko.
Call indicating that Endeavour could press to its normal main engine cutoff, its normal orbit on only two engines if required, and all systems in good condition on board. Speed now 10,500 miles per hour, altitude 67 miles, downrange 440 miles from the Kennedy Space Center. About 2 minutes to cut off of the main engines.
Endeavour, your single engine press 104.
Single engine press 104.
Endeavour can now reach its planned orbit on only one engine if needed. All three engines operating well at full throttle. Altitude 65 miles. Endeavour speed now 13,000 miles per hour. 580 miles northeast of the Kennedy Space Center. Three engines on Endeavour now throttling back to prevent the spacecraft from experiencing forces in excess of three times that of Earth's gravity. Speed now 15,000 miles per hour. ...730 miles northeast of the Kennedy Space Center. Less than half a minute from cutoff of the main engines. Three engines now at about two-thirds throttle. Endeavour speed 16,500 miles per hour. About 10 seconds from main engine cutoff. Booster officer confirms main engine cutoff. Endeavour speed 17,680 miles per hour.
Endeavour, you're a nominal Miko. No Ohms 1 required.
We copy. Nominal Miko. No Ohms 1 required.
Booster officer confirms the jettison of the external fuel tank.
Endeavour Houston, we will delay the ET photo maneuver to MET 1430.
Copy. Delay the ET photo maneuver till MET 1430.
Good copy.
Confirmed.